Hi, my name is Khai. I'm a chartered financial consultant. I help busy professionals in their journey to financial clarity. I'd like to share about a defining moment that cemented my belief in the importance of proper financial planning. It happened to someone close in the family. Let's call him George. He's 1 year older, single, and a sole proprietor. I helped to implement several financial plans, including a comprehensive hospitalization cover and critical illness protection. Back in November 2018, George suffered a heart attack. He was 39, young and healthy. No one in the family expected. He was rushed to a private hospital in the morning. That very evening, he went into a coma and required life support. As it turns out, he had a viral heart attack due to unknown underlying causes. His heart stopped functioning. It was painful enough to see the number of tubings going across his body. And on the other hand, the bills were piling up by 10 to 15,000 every single day. The doctors called for a family conference 2 weeks into his coma. I still remember clearly how they put it across to all of us in that tiny room. Usually at this point of time, some families will either give up due to the mounting bills, or the doctors would advise to let go if the conditions were beyond their means. Tears were flowing. However, with the assurance of his medical cover, the family decided to push on. Miraculously, George's heart function started to recover, and he woke up from his coma after almost 4 weeks on life support. By then, he was reduced to bones and skins. We're mindful about the annual limit in his medical cover, and we made the decision to transfer to a public hospital. Eventually, he fought the battle well and was discharged in March after 107 days. The hospital bill came up to $876,000. Fortunately, the policy also allowed for 365 days of follow-up treatment. George went back to see the doctors and physiotherapists for at least 97 times, incurring an additional $22,000. The total bill came up to close to $900,000. Thankfully, it was fully covered. Imagine the financial burden it would have caused to the family, let alone the emotional distress. This incident stuck to me deeply. I had a mission. I have a responsibility to make sure that my friends and clients have the proper foundation in their financial plans should something unexpected happen. In closing, I would like to say that it's important to review your financial plans to make sure they are always up to date. If you'd like to have a discussion about your financial goals, or you'd like to have a second opinion on your existing portfolio, do drop me a message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can. Thank you.